friends, today we're going to create our own OP art, and we're going to have a couple of spheres create the illusion. I'm going to have a couple of spheres appear to be going through a tunnel. And for today's lesson, we will need a blank sheet of paper, a pencil, Sharpie marker, our eraser, and of course, we need something to create color. It can be color pencils, markers, or crayons. I'm going to go ahead and clear my board. And this lesson, I'm going to start up at the top left corner today. And I want to create the illusion that my tunnel is going towards the left corner. So I'm going to create a little dot. And everything is going to go back to that dot. So I'm going to draw a line from this corner all the way down to the bottom right corner. I'm going to have a couple more lines that radiate from that particular starting point. And as I get down to the edges of my paper, that line is going to get larger and larger. Do a count. Let's do a count real quick. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 spaces that come out from the vanishing point. I will call it the vanishing point. And I'm going to create a couple of circles here. These circles that are going to be down at the bottom right are going to be a little bit larger than the circle, or the sphere, I should say, that I will create towards the inside of the tunnel. So draw my line, and I'm going to erase the lines that are inside of my circle. That way I'm not confused when I'm actually starting to draw a lot more lines. Just one. And the smaller circle towards the inside. And again, I'm going to make sure my circle has no extra lines on the inside. And I'm going to create some lines, and these lines will alternate the direction of the radiating lines. So if I start off with a downward curve, I'm going to flip direction to an upward curve. Downward curve, 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 upward curve. Downward curve and upward curve. And I'm going to repeat this pattern all the way through. And it's easier now to create the lines because I'm just repeating the same lines over and over. The spacing between each set is going to get larger and larger as I move away. I'm going to grab my Sharpie and create a black and white tunnel. So I'm going to start off with the middle. And in the middle, I'm going to have a black point followed by a white. Black, white, Now, since we haven't drawn our sphere yet, we're going to leave the sphere empty for now. We're going to color black around the sphere. And now we will rotate and alternate the colors. So again, if this if we started off black, the next one would be white. And now we are going into black. White, OP art in its simplicity is really about patterns and how you perceive the patterns and view the direction of the lines. Curved lines always, always help create more of a illusion of movement. friends, we're ready to do our spheres. And our spheres is going to have a very similar look to our traveling tunnel, if you would. Let's go ahead and divide our sphere into two. So it's going to be a very light line. And then we're going to add a couple of lines that radiate from that starting point, and those lines are going to take the shape of our sphere. So there's one, and we're going to do the same with a horizontal line. So we'll have one, two, and again, one, two lines. When we add color to this, we are going to repeat the pattern of the color. And this is going to help us create the illusion that our sphere is three-dimensional. So we'll do the same for our largest sphere. And then a horizontal line. One, two, and then we can use the same colors for both sphere, or you can alternate the colors. I'm going to use pink and purple for my first sphere. Start off with purple. All right, let's start off with pink. Start off with pink. So if I'm going to be on the inside, I'm going to start off with pink, alternate that to purple. Did all my pink colors first, and now I will do my purple. Okay, we have one sphere, and so the other sphere, let's use the color red and green for the second sphere. Let's start off with green. And alternate the other side. And then let's go ahead and add in our red. There we have it, friends, our own spheres traveling through a tunnel. This is OP art.